Kanye West was in the news recently for allegedly having a sex tape. Well, it's been confirmed that it's not true, because Kanye West has two sex tapes. TMZ reports that both videos are over 20 minutes long of non-stop action, one of the videos being 40 minutes long, and both videos featuring a different ex-girlfriend, being that the video is a few years old. At the moment, it'll be very hard to find the videos online, mainly because the videos are still being shopped around to different media outlets by an unknown third party. Also, if anybody tries to put it up, Kanye West promises to bring heavy legal action to anyone who dares to show the videos. It's unknown who or how the videos were even ripped from Kanye's computer, but this leaves the question, who would even want to watch these videos? Yes, I know, there are plenty of pervy people out there that would love to see the famous rapper go at it with two unknown women. But with all the sexy celebrity sex tapes that are already out there, like his girlfriend's, why even bother? So, do you think the sex tapes are going to be released? Would you even watch them? Let me know in the comments below.